Origin Trail Crypto. Here's my favorite part. But before we get to that, we're going to talk about what today's price is. It's $1.16, but that doesn't matter because it's rocky road without the ice cream on the daily chart. That's why we don't pay attention to it. But what I want you to know, if you're considering investing into Origin Trail cryptocurrency, then you want to know what it is, first of all, and is it important? Does it have usage cases? Because that's what we're about. Origin Trail is the world's first decentralized knowledge graph, organizing humanity's most important assets and making them discoverable, verifiable, and valuable. Okay, it connects the physical world, art, healthcare, fashion, education, supply chains, and the digital world, blockchain, smart contracts, metaverse, NFTs, and DeFi in a single connected reality. So that's why it's valuable. That's why I like it. Remember, I don't really like platform-based cryptocurrencies because they have no worth to me. The whole goal is to replace the US dollar, but some of these other tokens do have a purpose, and this is one that's definitely going to have a purpose because everything is digital now. Advanced knowledge graph technology currently powers trillion-dollar industries like Google and Facebook by reshaping the Web3. All right, so let's get over there to the site. So if you want to stay safe, first thing you need to do, if you're looking about buying the Trace token or the Track token, whichever way you pronounce it, you want to come over to the actual site. You don't want to copy any contract addresses off of Reddit, Twitter, or any false weird sites. The original site is origintrail.io, so stay safe. From powering the network to bringing it together. To enable true decentralization, a unit of exchange is needed to power transactions on the network. The Trace token is an ERC-20 Ethereum-based cryptographic token that brings our network together. So you see what they're about. They have a movement, and that's what I like. All right, so you can get them all on all of these different exchanges. Okay, Coinbase, Bittrex, Uniswap, KuCoin, Bancor, Bitmart, IDEX, and all of that. Okay, so here's the contract address, the only one that you should be copying when you go to those exchanges. Don't get it anywhere else. So before we go, we're gonna check out the white paper. All right, a white paper and a roadmap. I'm gonna show you the white paper first. But a white paper is the first step to knowing the value of a cryptocurrency and if you should, invest into it or not. All right, this document was created with the goal of positioning Origin Trail's protocol concept. The protocol was developed based on 5 years of experience building solutions to enable information transparency in supply chains. So these guys are not new jacks without the Wesley Snipes, okay? They are doing it, man. They've been around for a while. So you want people that have a vision. Without a vision, the people will perish. That's what the scriptures say, right? Okay, so it says, if you take a good look at their vision around your office or home, there is a very high probability that most of the objects surrounding you came through some form of regional, national, or global supply chain. The fact that you have very little information with regards to how those products made their way to you is just one of the signs that supply chains are facing more pressure to be transparent. And most of these issues boil down to very limited ability to share data along the supply chain. So they have a movement. They want you to know where you're getting everything from because, yeah, man, it's people that's been delivered scams, it's people that's been delivered stolen money and artifacts, all type of stuff, and then they end up going to jail like they're part of it, okay? From making history to shaping the future. This is the roadmap, my favorite part, where we've been and our promise for the future. Remember, I did a video earlier about a cryptocurrency. They talking about, hey, we can't, you know what I'm saying? We ain't trying to promise you nothing. Okay, so well, if you can't make a commitment to yourself, then I know you can't make a commitment to me. Okay, so here we go right here. This is their roadmap. I'm gonna let you guys come and look at it on your own because I don't want to bore you just in case you're not here for that. But you already have enough information to make a educated, mature decision on what you want to do. At least these guys have a roadmap. They've been on it for years, as you can see. So it's not brand new. There's nothing skeptical about Origin Trail, in my opinion. All right. Now, like I said, here's my favorite part, the case studies, real world use. All right, standards. Damn, you can click on it. I didn't even know that. All right, so standards and certifications. BSI is using the Origin Trail protocol to safeguard and for the validity of issued training certificates and business standards. Trusted Factory, BSI and Scan are utilizing the Origin Trail protocol to ensure the integrity of security audits for some of the largest U.S. importers. Guys, look, now, Watch this next one. Food traceability. By scanning a QR code, consumers can meet farmers and learn about animal-friendly conditions on their farms. Now, that's powerful and important to me. They might have just won me right there with that one because I like grass-fed only, you know what I'm saying? And I want to make sure my beef paws isn't mixed with pork or all these different things. Or if I get some fish, it's not formed in a dang on skinny ass little form or something. All right, fashion apparel traceability. Unique digital product IDs tell consumers the story of their clothing, so you know whether or not it's coming from China, but they make it seem like it's made in America. All different types of stuff. All right, enterprise data interoperability, that's a nice word. Network operating system is a hub for open industry data exchange, combining the benefits of the blockchain, global standards, and enterprise. Y'all can read that. Industrial data marketplaces. Own your data and join the future data economy. Rail travel safety, ensuring the safety of train travel by tracking every piece of rail track material used by the Swiss Federal Railways. Crazy. How do you even do that? So there's some crazy technology, guys. All right, sustainable agriculture, and then we got one more. All right. The OriginTrail Protocol is helping with the digital transformation of European countryside. I don't really care about that. All right, financial flows. Boom, baby. OriginTrail enables contextual information and alert systems for financial transactions. Y'all know I like Cody. Y'all know I like AMP. Y'all know I like Alchemy. I love the financial cryptocurrencies and different transactional cryptocurrencies and stuff. So this one is actually cool. Financial flows. OriginTrail enables contextual information and alert systems for financial transactions, including stolen bitcoins. Do y'all remember what happened a little while ago about all those people losing their money? Oh, do you remember what happened yesterday about Squid Game taking everybody's money? So this is definitely needed right here. It can help out, okay? So I can't tell you to, you know, invest into OriginTrail. I don't trust any cryptocurrency. I trust the things that I recommend you in the description of this video, which has a free trial, which will teach you how to build businesses within a week and profit. And that's a guarantee if you place everything that I teach you to do in those free courses that were once sold for $2,000 and more. Take advantage of that by signing up for a free trial below. Love you guys.